Detective.
That's when I knew. Lucifer would never do that to me. So, how?
It's a funny story, actually. So, there I was in hell, and
you have no right to yell at me. Our situations are nothing alike. You are an angel. You deal with celestial craziness all the time. I am just a person, Lucifer.
I spent thousands of years in hell imagining our reunion. Getting my partner back, getting you back, and can help.
Accept me like this.
You are the actual devil. I mean, well, yes, I agree, but when I look at him, I don't see that. Which would mean
that you're the only mortal who sees him for who he truly is.
This is what I meant, Lucifer, when I you can't leave me. I'm trying.
But could you?
Oh, no.
If you did that to me,
Because I'm terrified! Please don't go. I love you. I love you. Please don't leave. I've been thinking, and the fact that I can mojo you, maybe it means that I've just put a tiny dent in the giant wall that you've erected around yourself.
You see, we're wrong about something else in the prophecy. My first love was never Eve. It was you, Chloe. It always has been.